Elaine.
Huh?
Wake up.
What?
Wake up.
Brad, are you all right?
You've slept with other men, haven't you?
What are you talking about? Why are you asking me this?
It's just been something that's been bothering me lately.
But you said when we first met that it didn't matter. Baby, we're right. I tried to tell you, but you wouldn't listen. Why are you bringing it up all of a sudden?
Just answer the question.
No, not until you answer mine.
How many?
Are you kidding me? You want a number.
How many?
I don't owe you any explanation.
There have been that many. Wow.
Brad, you knew I wasn't a virgin when we were married.
See, Jolene, it's easy for me. I can count mine on one hand. Now, if you've been with one guy, or maybe even two guys, that's the kind of thing you wouldn't forget. But if you've been with a whole lot of guys, then I guess it gets kind of hard to keep track of that, right?
So what are you saying? That five's okay, but six is too many?
How many have you been with?
Sweetheart, please. Let's just go to sleep.
10?
Brad, I have never loved anybody more than I have loved you.
20? 30? 50?
Hundreds. Thousands. Do you feel better? Brad, honey, I don't know where this is all coming from. I have nothing to hide. If it's that important to you, of course...